Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Northamptonshire and Middlesex. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. I'm not surprised there. I think anyone would have batted first in these conditions. Middlesex commence proceedings with a single.
Yeah. Could be close. One more added.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yeah.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yep, yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
The batsman were kept quiet in that over. Needs to be on target.
Another run taken.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Oh, what a good shot.
Yes.
Keeper's in.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Four runs there, super shot.
And they get a single there.
A change in the bowling lineup.
The captain is going with the spin.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yeah.
I like that shot. Nice technique. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
And a 50 partnership reach, off to a strong start. One run added.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
The bowler should write off the last two balls.
And through for one.
Change of bowler. Medium pace is coming to the attack.
Yes.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. The right-armer is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
Good work in the field there.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Well wide. They'll get a single.
Yes. Game out.
Delivery draws the edge.
Change of bowler. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
This should be close. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Into the 40s, this innings is shaping up well. Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spin.
One more to the score. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. They take a single. Hey. Plays and misses.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good innings for the batsman, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little bit of headroom. Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. The wall, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
One run added.
Yep, catch it.
Full ball and got on top of it early. They get a single.
Edged. What a ball. Kept it fairly tight in that over. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
And they get through for one.
Right there.
Yes! Yeah! Oh, nice catch. Great reactions.
The big partnership broken. The new batsman will be looking to get things going quickly to keep up the momentum. Kemp gets off the mark.
Yep. Catch it!
Good return from the deep. End of the over. Ericsson has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Waiting. Yep.
Catch it.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Yep.
Delivery finds the edge. Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced though. I think he might be right. Middlesex want to challenge the decision. Let's see what the outcome is then. There's a noise. The decision stands. Middlesex now have no reviews left. Not too bad from either side there. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.